Well, she's going to get ready to bed, okay? Give me a hug. Good night, sweetie. Love you.
Good night, please.
So, J.R.?
Getting the rest of our things out of the car. I have to take the rental car back to the company tomorrow.
Well, what time are you going to take it back?
Oh, 11 a.m.
11?
Yeah.
Well, why are you up in the middle of the night? You got plenty of time to take that car back.
You know what? You're absolutely right. I didn't realize it. It's just only 11, so...
Yeah, matter of fact, I need you to grab some stuff now in the basement and bring it up for me.
Yeah, no problem. Absolutely.
Good, thank you.
No problem. Sugar. I did not see you take your medicine tonight. Did you take it?
Shh. What? You gonna tell the whole house? Don't nobody know I'm sick.
Kenny.
What's up, my little sis?
You ain't hear mama saying the food's ready?
Oh, you know I'm up here working on my music. What's she cook though, Shirley?
Chicken and rice.
Chicken and rice? Again?
You know that's her favorite thing to cook, but you want some?
No, I think I'll pass on this, since I ain't even home right now.
Alright. Well, I'll just tell mama you ain't hungry.
So?
Really, cancer. This how you gonna do me? Look at me. I can't do this. I got people who love me. People who need me.
God, this mercy.